Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am reviewing today a pair of pants that I bought for winter use. The pants I'm reviewing today are Kuhl brand, and they are the Women's Frost Soft Shell Pant. They're priced at $139 a pair. I'm going to review the pants today, and at the end of the video, I will tell you if I think they are worth $139 or not. So I'm going to first talk about the durability of the pants, then the fit, and then the features. So first of all, durability. These pants are warm and they are tough. These pants consist of a technical outer layer, and that is the soft shell, and then a microfiber fleece lining to keep them warm and to keep them soft. So the pants are flexible and they stretch. They've held up to my cat, who likes to try and climb my legs, and they seem like they will be a pair of pants that will last a long time. So you can kind of tell when you put on a pair of winter pants if they feel like the fabric is thin and will tear easily, or if they actually feel like they're gonna last. And these are definitely a pair of pants that feel like they will last. Now I'm gonna talk about how they fit. I bought these pants in a size 12 at the regular length. Typically, I wear a size 10 in pants, 9 or 10. However, I did decide to go a size 12 with these ones because I was able to try them on when I was purchasing them, and the size 10 did not feel like I would comfortably be able to wear leggings underneath to keep them, to make them even a little bit more warm on the negative zero temperature days. So I decided to size up for the size 12, and when I'm wearing them, they fit nicely. The regular length is perfect for me. I am 5'9", so I'm a little bit tall, and usually I do tend to prefer the long version of the pants. However, these ones fit perfectly in a regular length. So these pants do fit well for me in a size 12. They actually do feel a little bit loose, which means that it is surprising that the problem that I have the most with these pants is the button. So the button in the front is just a snap button, and when I wear these pants, they tend to come unbuttoned when I bend over or slouch in my chair, and it's not that they're very tight. If I put just a little bit of pressure on the button, it'll pop open fairly easily, and so that is unfortunate, and that is a drawback of these pants. And if you buy them too tight, it's going to open very easily because these are a little bit oversized for me and they still come unbuttoned at least once a day while I'm wearing them. I really, again, do like the fit of these pants otherwise, just because I've tried on a lot of technical outdoor pants and a lot of times they feel boxy and they don't fit me right in the hips and the waist, but these pants really seem to fit my personal body well. If you are a person with large hips, definitely give these pants a try. It's hard to find hiking pants for us women with larger hips, so if that is you, definitely give these a try. Next, I'm going to talk about the features of the pants, and I'm going to start with the front pockets. The two front pockets are both zippered, so you can put things in there, zip them up, and not worry about losing them. The two back pockets are just open jean-style pockets. That means that these pants are very comfortable to sit down in, and the pockets in the front that are zippered are large enough to hold my large iPhone. So you can comfortably fit your passport into the front pocket if you are traveling in these pants. Another feature of these pants is the waistband is a little bit stretchy, so that's nice if they are tight. Another thing is that the pants do not have belt loops, so if you're the kind of person who likes to put a belt on every pair of pants you wear, even if you're going hiking, then that will not be possible with these pants. My favorite feature of these pants is the zippered bottom portion of the leg. You can open that up and then you can put the pants over your boots, and they are a straight fit pant, but they do fit nicely over my winter boots. If you have huge boots like snowboarding ski boots, they would not fit over the top of those necessarily, but my winter boots are a little bit more narrow and fit to my leg, so the pants fit over them very well. So overall, do I think these pants are worth the $139 that I spent on them? Yes, I would buy these again. I am considering buying another pair just because I like to wear these so much and they fit me really well. The button that comes undone is really unfortunate, and it kind of puts a damper on what I feel like is an otherwise almost perfect pair of pants for me. They fit my body so well. I really like them. I think they're warm, they feel durable, and I enjoy wearing them. I don't feel the need to take them off as soon as I walk in the door after work, even though I wear these to work all the time. I hope this video helps you out. If you are thinking about buying these pants and have any specific questions that I could maybe answer for you, let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!